Hello, and welcome to this short how-to video. This time, I'd like to talk to you about how we can support you in talking in a positive way about the software updates of all Bang & Olufsen products. Many of our customers are impressed with our approach to future-proofing our products by updating software, not only in system improvements, but also in features that can be added to a product they've already purchased and will add benefits in the lifetime of that product. And also, this part of the demonstration is a really good way to introduce products that allow you to upsell as well. So it could run something like this. One of the great things about Bang & Olufsen products is how you can live, for example, with your new television. Here we have the Beavision 14, or it could be the Beavision Horizon that we're talking about. You can live with your products and you can upgrade them with the point of view of additional loudspeakers, for example, or additional sources that we can control using a Beo remote control, a single remote control allowing you to control everything in the system. Or, and here's where it gets interesting, we can update the software. And let me give you an idea of one of the software updates that I know is coming in a few weeks on this particular television is something we call multi-room. So imagine, if you will, you have a Bang & Olufsen sound system in your house playing in another room. One of the things you can do with your Bang & Olufsen television is use the loudspeakers, that fabulous sound of loudspeaker here, in an audio situation. We already have it on this television over here, so let me show you, if you'll join me over at this television. So in this example, I have a Beosound 1 playing music in the kitchen. I'm coming to my living room here with my new Bang & Olufsen television. I'd like to join that experience. I simply touch to join. The television will switch on, the loudspeakers will appear, and then I can join that experience. And on the screen, I'll see that I'm listening to my Beosound 1 in the kitchen, and I'm listening to TuneIn Radio in this example. So this is an update that will happen automatically on your Beavision Horizon and Beavision 14 in the coming months. We call it Beolink Multi-Room. Actually, it is much more than that, because I could tell you about the example of watching the news in my living room on my Bang & Olufsen television. I would like to make a cup of coffee. I simply walk into the kitchen, and on my music system there, I simply touch it to bring the experience with me. And there I will have the sound of my news. Or I could be listening to a concert, for example, on my TV, and I have to go into the bedroom or the bathroom. And again, I can take that experience with me. All of this happens automatically as a software update. And of course, in the future, there could be other benefits and features that we add via software. So this was just an example of how we can show the software updates in a positive view. But don't underestimate how important our customers will see this, being able to add features in the future to products they've already owned. I know you'll be much better at demonstrating our products. You have more experience on the shop floor directly with the customers. But make sure you're fully prepared. Make sure the network is connected and that you've named the products, for example, with the Beosound 1 in the kitchen, so that when you turn on the TV, when you touch to join, you can actually see on the screen that it says Beosound 1 kitchen, for example. It helps the customers to visualize this. And I hope you have fun in selling Beolink Multi-Room as well as the software updates.